Bitcoin. The very word evokes a sense of mystery, intrigue, and for some, even apprehension. In a world grappling with the rapid evolution of technology, Bitcoin stands out as a beacon of innovation. But what exactly is Bitcoin? At its core, Bitcoin is a digital currency, but it's much more than just another form of money. It's a revolutionary concept, a peer-to-peer electronic cash system that operates independently of any central authority. Imagine a world where you could send money to anyone, anywhere in the world, instantly and securely, without the need for intermediaries. Bitcoin's allure lies in its decentralized nature. Unlike traditional currencies, which are controlled by central banks, Bitcoin operates on a distributed network called a blockchain. This blockchain acts as a public ledger, recording every Bitcoin transaction ever made, making it transparent and secure. This groundbreaking technology has the potential to disrupt traditional financial systems, empower individuals, and reshape the global economy. Now, please take a second to hit the like button on this video. If you find it insightful, make sure to subscribe and share with friends. And let us know in the comments below if you'd like more in-depth content on Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies. The story of Bitcoin begins with a mysterious figure, or perhaps a group of individuals, operating under the pseudonym Satoshi Nakamoto. In the aftermath of the 2008 financial crisis, Nakamoto released the Bitcoin White Paper, a seminal document that outlined the vision for a decentralized, peer-to-peer electronic cash system. Published in October 2008, the Bitcoin White Paper was a clarion call for a new financial order. On January 3, 2009, the Bitcoin network came into existence with the mining of the Genesis block, the very first block in the Bitcoin blockchain. This marked the birth of a new era in finance, the dawn of a decentralized digital currency. The Genesis block contained a message, a testament to the times, the time 03 Jan 2009 chancellor on brink of second bailout for banks. Nakamoto's creation was a radical departure from traditional financial systems. While the true identity of Satoshi Nakamoto remains a mystery, their creation continues to inspire and intrigue, its impact reverberating across the globe. Now let's delve into the fascinating process of Bitcoin mining. Bitcoin mining is the mechanism by which new Bitcoins are entered into circulation, and it is also a critical component of the maintenance and development of the blockchain ledger. It is performed using very sophisticated computers that solve extremely complex computational math problems. Miners are rewarded with Bitcoin for their efforts, which incentivizes the mining process. From its humble beginnings as a niche technology known only to a handful of cryptography enthusiasts, Bitcoin has come a long way. Its journey has been marked by periods of rapid growth, periods of volatility and uncertainty, and a steady drumbeat of innovation and adoption. One of the earliest milestones in Bitcoin's history was the first real-world transaction. In May 2010, Laszlo Hanyecz, a programmer from Florida, made history by purchasing pizza for 10,000 bitcoins. This event, now celebrated as Bitcoin Pizza Day, marked a turning point, proving that Bitcoin could be used to purchase goods and services in the real world. As Bitcoin gained traction, its value began to appreciate, attracting the attention of investors and speculators alike. In 2017, the world watched in awe as Bitcoin's price surged to an all-time high. Despite its volatility, Bitcoin's underlying technology continued to evolve and mature. The emergence of the Lightning Network, a second-layer solution designed to enable faster and cheaper Bitcoin transactions, was a significant milestone. While Bitcoin is often viewed primarily as a digital currency, its underlying technology, the blockchain, has far-reaching implications that extend beyond the realm of finance. The blockchain, as a secure and transparent ledger, has the potential to revolutionize a wide range of industries. One of the most promising applications of blockchain technology is in supply chain management. By providing a tamper-proof record of the movement of goods, blockchain can enhance transparency, traceability, and accountability throughout the supply chain. In the healthcare industry, blockchain technology can be used to create secure and interoperable electronic health records. Blockchain's decentralized nature makes it an ideal platform for building secure and transparent voting systems. By recording votes on a tamper-proof blockchain, it can help to prevent electoral fraud and ensure the integrity of elections. Moreover, blockchain can be used to create digital identities that are secure, verifiable, and controlled by individuals. These examples highlight the transformative potential of blockchain technology. As blockchain technology continues to evolve and mature, we can expect to see even more innovative applications emerge across various industries. The future of finance, Bitcoin's potential impact. Bitcoin, with its decentralized nature, has the potential to disrupt traditional financial systems and reshape the future of finance. One of the most significant impacts of Bitcoin could be on cross-border payments. Currently, international money transfers can be slow, expensive, and subject to various fees and restrictions. Bitcoin offers a faster, cheaper, and more efficient way to send money across borders. Bitcoin could also provide financial inclusion for the unbanked population. In many parts of the world, people lack access to traditional banking services due to various factors. Furthermore, Bitcoin's limited supply and decentralized nature make it a potential hedge against inflation and government manipulation of currencies. While Bitcoin's future as a mainstream currency is still uncertain, its impact on the financial landscape is undeniable. It has sparked a wave of innovation, leading to the emergence of thousands of cryptocurrencies and blockchain projects. A decentralized future, Bitcoin and the shifting sands of power. Bitcoin's decentralized nature extends beyond just its technological framework. It represents a fundamental shift in power dynamics within financial systems. Traditionally, power has resided with centralized institutions such as banks, governments, and financial intermediaries. Bitcoin, however, operates on a distributed network, eliminating the need for these intermediaries and distributing power among its users. This shift towards decentralization has profound implications. For individuals, it means greater control over their finances and freedom from the restrictions imposed by centralized entities. For businesses, it opens up new avenues for innovation and reduces costs associated with traditional financial services. However, this shift in power is not without its challenges. Governments and regulatory bodies around the world are grappling with how to regulate Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies, and no one knows what havoc nefarious actors might produce or how. Despite these challenges, the trend towards decentralization seems to be gaining momentum. Challenges and opportunities, navigating the Bitcoin landscape. While Bitcoin holds immense promise, its journey is not without challenges. Scalability, volatility, regulatory uncertainty, and environmental concerns are some of the key challenges facing Bitcoin. Scalability has been a long-standing concern for Bitcoin. The network's current design limits the number of transactions it can process per second, leading to congestion and higher transaction fees during periods of high demand. However, developers are actively working on solutions like the Lightning Network and other Layer 2 technologies to address this issue. Volatility is another challenge that Bitcoin faces. Its price has been known to fluctuate wildly, making it a risky investment for some. Regulatory uncertainty remains a significant hurdle for Bitcoin and the broader cryptocurrency space. Governments around the world are still developing frameworks for regulating cryptocurrencies. Clear and consistent regulation is crucial for fostering innovation and protecting consumers. Environmental concerns have also been raised regarding Bitcoin's energy consumption. The proof-of-work consensus mechanism, which secures the Bitcoin network, requires significant amounts of energy. Despite these challenges, Bitcoin's potential impact on the future of finance remains significant. Bitcoin and the evolution of money, a historical perspective. To fully appreciate the significance of Bitcoin, it's essential to understand the evolution of money throughout history. From barter systems to commodity money, gold standards, and fiat currencies, money has constantly evolved to meet the changing needs of societies and economies. Bitcoin can be seen as the latest step in this evolution, a digital form of money that transcends geographical boundaries and operates independently of centralized control. Its decentralized nature, scarcity, and divisibility make it a compelling alternative to traditional forms of money. However, the adoption of new forms of money has historically been a gradual process, often met with resistance from those invested in the existing system. Bitcoin's journey is likely to be no different. As we move towards an increasingly digital and interconnected world, Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies are poised to play an increasingly important role in the evolution of money and finance. Investing in Bitcoin, a prudent approach. The meteoric rise in Bitcoin's price has attracted a lot of attention from investors, both institutional and individual. While the potential for high returns is enticing, investing in Bitcoin is not without its risks. It's crucial to approach it with caution, understanding the risks involved, and investing responsibly. Before investing in Bitcoin, it's essential to conduct thorough research, understand how it works, the technology behind it, and the factors that can influence its price. It's also crucial to have a clear investment strategy, setting realistic goals and diversifying your portfolio. Investing in Bitcoin is not for the faint of heart. Its price can be extremely volatile, subject to sudden swings driven by market sentiment, regulatory news, and technological developments. It's essential to only invest what you can afford to lose and to be prepared for the possibility of significant losses. Furthermore, it's crucial to choose reputable exchanges and wallets to buy, sell, and store your Bitcoin. In conclusion, Bitcoin, in its short but eventful history, has emerged as a catalyst for change in the world of finance and beyond. It has challenged the status quo, sparked innovation, and empowered individuals with greater control over their finances. While its future remains uncertain, Bitcoin's impact on the financial landscape is undeniable. It has ignited a conversation about the nature of money, the role of centralized institutions, and the potential of decentralized technologies to create a more equitable and accessible financial system. As we navigate the evolving landscape of finance and technology, Bitcoin stands as a testament to the power of human ingenuity and the transformative potential of decentralized systems. Whether it becomes a mainstream currency or not, Bitcoin has already left an indelible mark on the world. The journey of Bitcoin is far from over, and it will continue to face challenges, evolve, and adapt as it strives to fulfill its promise of a more decentralized and equitable financial system. If you found this insightful, make sure to subscribe and follow us for more in-depth content on Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies. Have a bright day, and we'll see you next time.